today is about the need for speed in the Todsla.
Peter, coming, Sheriff.
Howdy.
Here for the big race, huh?
Curious, if a part-time vlogger fell over in the forest, would anybody notice? Okay, for those who look forward to my madness, I apologize for the wait. I hit a little bit of a creative wall and then got a little tangled up at work. If only somebody could understand what I was going through.
Are you stuck? Did you get stuck? You did. You silly.
Now let's hit the road for some Tesla G-Force reactions. Gentlemen and women,
start your batteries.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
To do a speed test. We're in Twin Falls with my brother. As soon as we get up to the next light, get his reaction, see if I can give him some whiplash.
This guy's all over the road.
Yeah, he is. Here we go.
Oh my Jesus. Nice. Okay. I'm recording.
This is a speed test. Reaction time.
Wow, I think we just hit like a G. I was not ready.
You hit the gas right here?
I'm not gonna tell you when.
Oh, okay.
When are you gonna kick ass right now?
Oh, maybe.
Where's Jeff? There he is. Let me get out of the way.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
That's what I'm worried about.
Are you worried about that?
Hey, you yahoos, are you guys drag racing?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my goodness. There's people walking.
That's pretty good.
They put a soft hat in here?
It's 3.1060.
That is insane! Right.
Here goes my sphincter.
Three, two.
I get my head snapping back. You guys are so.
It's like the Superman ride.
Holy fuck! Let me out!
Yep. Holy shit! Oh my god!
And you're the producer?
So, we're out here today doing another speed test. This time it's with Elliot. Hi, Elliot.
Hello.
We're gonna do a little speed test here coming up. See what kind of reaction we get from Elliot. Now, he likes sports cars. He's probably been in some really fast cars. So this is gonna be nothing to him, right? What's the fastest car you've been in?
Ooh, golly. Oh, NSX. An old one.
Oh, okay. An old NSX.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, this isn't gonna be as fast as that, sorry.
All right, this is for Todd.
Speed test, take one.
Go! That's pretty good.
Pretty good?
Yeah.
Is that seatbelt clamped on you pretty good?
Yeah, it sure is.
Three, I'm ready. Two,
ready.
One.
Oh, shit!
Test with Rachel.
Ah, I'm nervous.
Okay, we're gonna take off the light here again.
For take Todd. Two.
Take two.
With no air.
Because he thinks he's really cool. If he was really cool, he would play Alda Nova. And I know y'all all know who Alda Nova is out there because they're so relevant today.
Alda Nova.
Very relevant. So if you're watching this on Todd's Toddsla channel.
Here we go.
Cookies and cream. Oh, that's car's fast. Well. Well.
Well.
Check out the selfie stick. I'm not sure if that's supposed to show up there on camera. Yeah, that's not the way this is supposed to go. You're like behind the scenes right now. By the way, my BFF Ron took so many G's during his test that knocked him out for the rest of the day. We interrupt Ron's nap to tell you that I'm still digging the color of this wrap. You can see it. When the sun's not hitting it, it's still a steely gray. But check this out. I was coming out of work yesterday, and right around between 4 and 5 o'clock in the SoCal evening, it just has that glow to the doors when the sun's kind of low and hitting it. Really, really cool. During my 2-week hiatus, I was shocked to see that the YouTube channel has exploded. Well, 22 subs, but still. Just 99,842 more new subs. I'm gonna have to address all these copyright claims against me. All right, let's set a new goal as we approach YouTube stardom. Let's shoot for 170 subs. So you know what to do. Call somebody, text somebody, send them a Tic Tac. Get your friends involved. We're almost there. At the rate we're going at about 1.5 new subs a day, we're gonna hit 100,000 by the year 2203. That's about time Ron will wake up from that nap. All right, it's that time. If you like the video, give it the thumbs up. If you're a hater, go ahead, do what you gotta do. Not a UFO believer, I get it. And next week, we're gonna take a closer look at what you've been, not over here. Wait, I can't point at my car, right there. We're gonna look at that. Next week, we're going to look a little closer at Rockstar Mark down at RPM Tesla hooking us up with our spoiler package. Until next time, this is Todsla. I'm out.